Happy New Year! I am Maridel.
And I am Rolanda.
And I am RJ.
We are the MFC Kids Coordinator here in Bangkok Chapter.
Rolanda and I would like to take this opportunity to thank you for entrusting us, the MFC Kids. And remember, kids, Tito and Tita are so proud of you and thank you for your commitment.
To all the parents of our MFC Kids, we thank you for giving us your full support. And I know that you are very busy, but you choose to be with us today. So thank you so much. And mabuhay everyone.
And I am RJ. Our family is just an ordinary family who loves to travel with friends. I feel so blessed that at the early age, my parents taught me how to pray and explain how we need to do daily rosary. Our family is simple, but we are happy and blessed.
So remember that the family that prays together stays together. I love you.
Hi.
I love my daddy and mommy and my baby sister Isa. I love my sister because she is cute, adorable, beautiful, and smart. She is so playful and she also makes me happy when I am sad. I love my daddy and mommy because they take care of me and guide me. And mommy cooks delicious food for the family. Dad and daddy is a protector for mommy, Isa, and me. I also love daddy because he makes Isa happy and mommy happy.
I'm so blessed to have my lovely wife and children here.
Always remember to be happy,
happy and be grateful.
Bye-bye.
Bing bong.
I said bing bong.
Peace.
Ice cream.
Of a family.
It's life's
greatest blessings.
From Rabi family.
After work. Yes.
We are.
during this pandemic.
I'm going to 7-Eleven and market.
So what is actually we're gonna do? So actually we took this video to show to you how our family is.
About your family?
Yes.
I love
my family.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Wave. Bye. Wave. Wave. Bye.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, everyone.
My name is John Dwight.
My name is John Erwin.
This is my mom.
This is my dad. His name is Joey.
My family is my strength, and my weakness
because I thank God to give my wonderful and lovable family. We are loud, yes, but we are happy. My husband is a very sweet person and a good chef.
Ella
and Polo, they are very talented.
I love my family because they are my inspiration to work and to continue loving them because we are big family.
We praise God and we thank you, God, for having a wonderful
family. This is mommy.
This is mommy. I love my family. Mostly we do things together. We start our day with cuddles and end it with a family hug and kiss right after we pray. Our family motto is a family that prays together and is stronger and happier together.
Mama, Papa,
Mama, and Papa taught them to pray at mealtime, when we are in the car, and before we go to sleep. Mama and Papa taught us to pray when we are scared, when we are in need. And they also taught us to pray for the blessing. My family is not perfect, but it is the best for me. Hi. Family hug!
Happy kids and happy family appreciation day.